left. Hello.
Dito na lang po yung...
Okay.
I'll go.
Good morning.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Short interview lang for Star Cinema.
Maka-AF ka ngayon, no?
Oo, syempre. Ayan. So, super congrats sa premiere nyo. Sa ano, support ng mga fans. Grabe, no? To 2 days. What can you say about the support ng fans nyo these past few days sa movie?
Honestly, when it was released yesterday, yung first day namin, grabe, ang lala, super, grabe yung support nila, and we are so grateful for their love, really.
Yeah, we had the best time going around, block screenings, different theaters, just surprising our supporters, and surprising everyone who's watching. It was such a fun experience seeing their emotions live, especially during the premiere night, seeing them scream, laugh, cry, all at the same time, and even our close friends and family, just to hear about their reactions and like what they thought about the movie. Yeah, we really appreciated it. So, yeah, very cool, very cool.
Donny, Belle, congratulations. Before pinalabas, what's their pressure to see your top billing Star Cinemas comeback?
Yeah, of course there was pressure. Like after what, 3 years, hindi magpapalabas ng movie Star Cinema. But you know, more of the pressure, I think we were really excited because for a long time, finally, Star Cinemas is going to release a rom-com movie celebrating its 30th anniversary. So I'm just really excited because it's such a good material, it's such a good film, such a good story. And just the fact that we are able to inspire people with our characters' journey and the story, that's more than enough.
Plus, what we really appreciate is the team, even our bosses, they really sat us down and said, guys, we understand the situation right now, how it is post-pandemic and how cinemas are slowly getting back still. However, our top priority is really just to bring back Filipino films in cinema. I think that's the number one thing. And I'm really glad that we got to do that. I'm really glad that people are going out of their homes again and watching Filipino films and just supporting, you know, their own people and supporting this crew, everyone who worked very hard on it, supporting local films. Yeah, that's really the most important thing, and the fact that we're able to do that is really a blessing to us. Yeah. Yeah.
So dami nang magagandang reviews about sa pelikula ninyo at sa performance ninyo. So far, ano yung paborito at yung nagtumatak sa inyong komento?
Yung pag, alam mo, every time I do a project, I think that one comment that really sticks to me is that they didn't see Belle. Nakita nila yung character ko. And yung mga learnings nila, yung pag nag-a-analyze sila, nakikita ko, nagsusulat sila ng thread sa Twitter ng mga feedback nila about our characters, about the storyline. And I think that's what really moves me.
Yes. A lot of people have sent me reviews also na yung mga mahaba. But I think yung meaningful talaga sa akin yung sa pamilya ko. When my siblings went up to me during the premiere night and they told me this was their favorite film of ours yet, and kita niyo naman siguro sa mga video, sabing sila Ella tsaka si Hannah, and sinabihan ako na we're so proud of you. Yung ganun, yun talaga yung meaningful sa akin eh, kasi galing talaga sa taong malapit sa puso ko.
We're going to Singapore. May mga plans ba kung saan kayo pwede mamasyal?
Hindi ko alam, may time ba tayo? Hawker, for sure. Mag-hawker kami. Yung mga local hawkers doon.
Yeah.
Kasi gusto ko rin dalhin to sa mga places na may local Filipino food. Singapore food. And I don't know, wherever we can go talaga, yeah. Wherever there's time. If we have time to roam around, we will.
Sir, may kumakasagot.
Kakayanin. God bless.
Okay. Yes. Success. What's next for Donny?
What's next for DonBelle?
Hindi
ko rin alam eh.
Right now we're just really, you know, in the midst of just hyping everyone to support our movie. It's such a great film.
Yes.
And just, you know, just share Filipino films and just spread it all around the world.
What's next though is after Singapore we're going to Dubai.
Dubai, yeah.
Yes. So a lot of our kababayans, kapamilya sa Dubai, kita-kits po tayo dyan.
Do you have any holiday plans for the holidays?
I'm going to Japan with my family.
I'm going to Singapore with my family. Yeah. So, babalik ako.
Ano na lang mensahe niyo sa mga Pilipino na nag-aabang sa inyo sa Singapore at Dubai?
Ayan, makikita-kita na tayo. We're so excited to see you guys, especially when we heard about the screenings in Dubai and Singapore. It's different when you're able to, you know, watch the film that you've made in a different country. It's surreal, so we're very excited.
Yeah, and adding to that, it's my first time going to Singapore and Dubai too, and I can't wait to see, you know, our supporters there.
Thank you.
Last lang, pa-invite na siya.
Yes, guys, and Inconvenient Love po is now showing worldwide.
Catch it in cinemas near you. We love you so much. Take care, guys.
Thank you.
Bye, Donny. Bye, Belle.